gritty combat film from North Africa circa 1943 shows the 12th Bomb Group, the Earthquakers, launching and recovering B-25s in a punishing desert environment with blowing clouds of dust that had to compound the difficulty of maintaining these flying machines. Add the hazards of enemy fire and the tally of crash landings is staggering. The film was likely made in Tunisia after the 12th Group left Egypt as the fighting in North Africa shifted. GI ambulances carry the wounded to medical services following the recovery of the group after a hazardous mission. Aerial views depict the Earthquakers crossing the Mediterranean Sea to bomb targets listed as being on Sicily and Sardinia. The men of the Earthquakers left traditional lives in the U.S. behind as they traveled to North Africa to prosecute the war with quiet determination. Later in 1943, the group moved to Sicily and on to Italy before shifting theaters and heading to India to fight the rest of the war in the CBI Theater. Fred Johnson for the Aerial Images channel. Thanks for watching. Please hit the thumbs up button, it helps us. And have you joined more than 113,000 viewers who have subscribed to Aerial Images on YouTube?